Hi friends, in this video we are going to discuss about PPPoE in our Wi-Fi router or modem. Before going to configure our modem in PPPoE mode, first we want to look our modem light status and its meaning. Based on two results, our modem lights will stay like this. First is in bridge mode and other one is default settings. Default settings means that first time use of our modem. By entering 192.168.1.1 in our web browser address bar, we can reach in modem configuration area. In previous video, we discussed about how can we reach in modem configuration page like things. When we reach in modem configuration page, first we are in status page. From there, we want to reach in setup page. By pressing setup wizards button, we can reach in third step. Easy way, talk about step 1 and step 2 in previous videos. Now we can start our video from step 3, setup internet connection is that name. Easy way, make this video from India, so choose country as India and select internet service provider BSNL. When we make selection in internet service provider, we can see in protocol as PPPoE. Let's take a small break from step 3 and disconnect bridge connection. In previous video, we make serious discussion about bridge mode. Anyone have doubt with bridge connection, check in this video description box. You can see that video link. After disconnect to bridge, we can start from step 3. Here we want to type our username and password, which is given from our service provider. Here service provider is BSNL. Using bridge mode, we confirm that this username and password is right, because in dial-up connection we use this username and password. After enter username and password in this area, we press next button. Now we reach in fourth step. Fourth step name is configure wireless network. In this section we can set Wi-Fi password, change Wi-Fi signal name, like things. Now in this video we are not able to configure Wi-Fi, so this way put link in this video description box how to configure our wireless network. Watch that video to know more about how to configure wireless settings in our Wi-Fi modem. By pressing next button, we can reach in final step. Final step name is complete and apply. We can complete this process by pressing apply button. After press apply button, within few seconds we reach in status section of our modem configuration page. After press apply button, we can see some changes in our modem. We can see that a new light is appear here within red light. That red light name is internet. Its light will shown only in PPPoE mode. Wait a few seconds, that red light will become in green color. When the red light become in green color, we can use internet in our system and also in our Wi-Fi receivable device. Easy waiting that this video is help you, that how can we configure our D-Link Wi-Fi router. If this video is help you, please like and never forget to subscribe Easy Way. If this video don't help you, put your suggestions and your error message in this video comment box. Easy Way will help you. Thanks for your watching.